YouTube, welcome to my channel, and we're looking at the STHIL Fs 85. It's an old garden strimmer. I've got the strap there. I did an earlier video of this, but I'm going to show you again. I've got the old safety helmet on. Remember, it's two stroke. It is up and down, control, pump the bulb down to make sure that I'll show you the in there is where, by the way, actually it's missing a filter. I'll put one of those in. So that's the choke, that way in she goes. As you can see, it's a good tool. It's been over 10 years, but it's never let me down. Sometimes it's difficult to get up, to get started in the morning, much like myself. But a good solid tool. Again, dependable. As I say, to change the head of the oil, change the head of the strimmer wire. We've got two points that come in here like that. Now, being it's anti-clockwise, but there's all your wire. There's the cutting nylon. I always say the wrong words on YouTube. Like, for example, the other day I went to open a box and I was bloody opening a bag. Muppet. So, there you go. Fully adjustable. I'm going to adjust those just now. It's a bit loose pulling the thing in, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Remember, subscribe, like, if you see anything you like. Remember, keep watching my channel, because you never know, it could be out there, and probably will be.